What an announcement. McKay Industries invests 100 million into El Presidente's vision.
So we hit McKay. He's the money behind Castillo.
No. First we kill Castillo, then McKay won't matter.
Yeah, what the fuck do we care about a Yankee in a suit?
It's the money. No money, no tanks, no bullets, no soldiers.
I got it. Yelena, Honron, Lorenzo, me, and all of La Morale will go after Castillo. Danny, you kill McKay.
That doesn't make sense.
So I was getting tired of talking. We fight! Chaos!
Batter up!
Chicharro, come here.
Blades, incoming!
Cojones!
I'm out!
Castillo!
Yelena, what's wrong?
That was Gilberto. The attack, it wasn't to take the fort. It was to keep us inside.
El Tigre!
We need to move! Run, Danny!
Help me out! Danny! Come on! Get over here!
There's smoke and poison everywhere! I can't see shit!
Get the fuck out of there!
Danny, I...
Horror! Horror!
Venga!
How many did we lose? Where's Horon?
Danny, just get to Patria to speak!
Bad time for an I told you so.
I came to say goodbye to an old friend. Back in 67, we didn't mourn our dead. Death was glorious.
We were stupid.
Castillo and McKay crossed the line today. More will die and nobody is safe. Not an old legend. Or a new one. Or the leader of LSD. Or the fist of the revolution. We have to stop Castillo and that Yankee.
We?
You kids look like you could use a little luck.